haven't taken care of edges as you go, by the way. And it, this isn't me, this is time-honored. A lot of painters stroke up. I don't know the exact principle for that, but it works.
Comment about that stroke up?
I did. Okay. Did you hear it?
I don't know what it means, but it sounded good.
Oh, you know, there's massing, but then when you stroke, after you put the paint down, to fuse it into the next passage, you push up. Chris, I'm taking care of edges as I go by stroking up into the next passage. So now look at this. Is this lighter or is it darker behind it? It's darker behind it. So again, in order to get the proper... You want to work on the... If you want to get the proper values, it is what it is. As time goes on, some brushes I'll get rid of or not even use. Then I'll put them down. Because there's no glory in holding stuff. But. All right, let's stay with the flesh. We'll stay with the shadow. So you have to remind myself what the heck I'm doing. Otherwise, you'll just keep painting. It's okay to do that, paint around. But for the time, again, the time. Notice how I don't think this. I know, okay, technically this should be in shadow like this. I don't like that in shadow. I don't think it. That's not accurate to me. That is. Because that's. I want that to mimic that. So how do you do that if it's like this? That's just me. Don't quote me because it flies in the face of a lot of. I can't. I like it this way. That's all. And I'm using yellow because it's in the flesh. Here I see it's probably, I'm going to exaggerate. I definitely see that. Whether it'll stay that way. Yeah, I'm drawing, but I'm still looking at mass. That's okay. See this? Why is that okay? Look at this. Right in here is a hole that's your malar. So try not to look at you look at What am I trying to say? Look underneath. Look how much light is here. Look underneath that, the average. So stay with the average as long as you can. And that's what's frustrating, because I've spent years in the average and never coming to a full, time's up, too bad. But years, average. So don't get off your own back. He's got a more athletic neck. When this, like everyone says, when the sun hits this, that you're not washing it out. See, I don't feel that. I feel like I'm looking at him and looking at the white canvas and looking at him, and I want to match that. If this was in shade, like I said before, look, if you put this in shade, I have a problem with this.
Well, hey, use the canvas.
See? I'd rather as if I'm dealing with directly. Yeah, the canvas would have worked. I'd rather work directly in the light to mimic the light. If that makes any sense. Okay, so more features. The mouth is what? Look, corner. Purse of the lip. The other corner. Nostril. You don't see the stroke up. Back to the flash, the light. How's the shadow? A little bit more, how would you say that shadow is? A little bit more accurate? That goes for color. Color is instinctive. You're reacting to nature. See, look, see the ear? You end up with a good, hopefully, a good drawing of an ear. But look, this is all red in here. As it comes out of the top lid there. Okay, half a tone. Boom. Notice, like I said, the shadow has changed, but I'm not going to change it. Lizard crimson, no, I'm sorry. Chromium oxide green. Lizard crimson, maybe a little yellow to warm it up. This is an awesome flesh. Write that down.
What did you say, Bill? Chromium oxide green, what?
Lizard crimson. with a little yellow in it. Look at Carl's bottom lip. Fix the ear. Come on, Bill. Get to the ear, Bill. I have to talk to myself. Looking for shapes, and I'm reacting to what I'm seeing. I mean, and I'm aware of structure, anatomical, but I'm looking for pleasing shapes.
It seems like one brush stroke could be the difference.
Know the neutrals. This is portraiture. Know where all your neutrals are. Look, corner of the mouth, corner of the eyes. Somewhere in the nose, mouth, the muzzle. Neutrals, neutrals. You can exaggerate them. The reason I brought that up, I'm going to go to the subtle. What time we got, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay, we're almost there. Listen, you ever paint in Florida? So you're painting, you look down at the canvas? thousands of bugs stuck in the paint. I don't know if I achieved the lightning of the face. Also notice I've aged Carl.
Yes, you did.
No, because he's sitting all this time.
I have aged
him. Yeah, since he's been here.
But he's the fisherman now. Hold on, last time. Big coral. Well, if you notice, I didn't, but
what do you have underneath?
I'm going to do, if you want to do